Welcome to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. I'm going to try a bit of a casual fish on Lago Del Mundo, a Spanish resort. It is a DLC that will be needed. I will see what I can catch. I'm going to do dynamic weather. I'm going to try the afternoon. But I'm going to try boilies, see what we get on that. Don't need a boat. Let's see what we catch. I'm going to try in this corner. A bit bright, but they help. Right, see if I've got the right tackle box. Yep, I have. Never put them too close together. Fish get a bit confused on your bait. I don't know what lines I've got. Oh, twos and a four. Hooks. I've got two twos and one four. Oh, something like scent of hell. Carp, bream, catfish. If it's on the right hook, we'll take a boilie. Look at that swirl, it might be a catfish. They like a bit of scent of hell. Oh no, might be a carp. Hard to tell with the water. Oh, I'm hauling in. It's a carp. In like a leather carp. Well, leather that looks like a mirror. They do confuse me. No, it's a mirror. I've seen the scales along the back. I'm hoping Mr. Mirror is going to go up soon because I've got another rod going. finally had enough. Ooh, it's a leather looking like a mirror. £60, 15 out. Not bad. Didn't back up. Let's see what got on the milky toffee. Now this, I've got a feeling, is a side two hook, so this could have the catfish on. Now my third rod decides to say, somebody's hungry. Oh no, we've got another carp. Oh, another mirror carp. £41.13 out. Right. Again, some decent sizes. Right, now my SCV. I think I'm 92 yards out, and I'm not thinking carp can do that. This is going to be interesting to what this actually is. I know for certain it won't be a pike. No, carp do go that far out. That has just surprised me. Ah, common carp. Oh, £26, 1 ounce. It came in easy. Huh. Oh, another common. Huh. £47 per ounce. Decent size common. Back down a few carp. Mr. Carp? Oh, Mr. Mirror Carp. Oh, £34.5. Huh? There's some decent size round here. Well, I've got a feeling the bait on my first rod is not there anymore. Not catching anything on it. Decent. £49.5 out. Because it's not done anything for a while. Nice common. £50, 14 ounce. Oh, they go a bit big in this lake. I'm hoping it slows down so I can sort that first rod out. Look at fancy. Well, it's no good trying to go through the bank, Mr. Catfish. I'm over here. There we go. £38, 2 ounce catfish. Nice milky toffee. Got a chance to sort this one out now. Two fish. I wouldn't like to guess which one went first because I wasn't totally paying attention. Oh, obviously the third rod was because it's unhooked itself. That might not have been a good hook. Ooh, very large mirror. Ooh, £57.14. I'll just had a hit and run. Oh, whatever, finally came back. Ah, another cart. Oh, Mr. Cart. Another rock going. Ah, mirror cart. £39.1. Oh, he's standing his ground. A big car for a big catfish. He's got like the pull out from really. Where's the girl? Another mirror. 55 pound, 2 ounce. Do you like their food? Right, I'm going to get this last rod in. As the weather is clouding over. Coffee and another carp doing the usual pull out trick. Yeah, looks like a mirror carp. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Mirror Carp. 44 pound 2 ounce. Oh, the weather is turning. It'll start slowing down. We'll call this session an end. I hope you've enjoyed my casual fish on Lago Del Mundo. Fishing Soon World Pro Tour.